Hi, my name is Garrett Taira. I hit the lottery in rare medical conditions, chronic intestinal pseudo obstruction. Basically, I don't eat and all my nutrition comes from an IV. Some people say I'm an underdog, and damn right I am, how about a share? Will I become a famous actor and dancer? God, I hope so. Let's get started. Oh my gosh, it's me. Huh. Good morning. Alright, so this is how we begin the day. We are waking up. And then we stretch. It looks like I'm stretching. And then I think I'm going to give myself a massage. God, what a freak. Okay, here we go. So, in the morning, I'll always empty. This is called an ileostomy. And basically, my intestine is sticking out of my stomach. And that bag covers it. So, I don't take a poop, you guys. And so all the this waste is basically just from my intestine, and it goes into the bag, and I'll empty it. So I save a lot of time on the toilet, honestly. Unless I need to think of an idea, then I go and I sit on the toilet until I come up with one. Wash my hands, of course, 20 seconds because of coronavirus. And we're back in my bed. So yeah, so afterwards I go back and I meditate for about like 15 minutes, and then I looks like I'm we could skip this part. Then I'll like look at myself in the mirror and I'll strike some poses, make myself feel good. That's a good one. Oh, look at that definition. Okay, I got a little fat from all the hospital stays last year, and I'm gonna make a vlog and I'm gonna work on that. But hey, at least I still have my sense of humor, right? All right, so after that, I'll go and I'll take my TPN bags out. So basically all my IV nutrition, I'll take them out of the fridge.
So one of these is like my hydration. So, and then I'll take out one of these. And this is basically like my breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So I have three of these, one for each type of fluid I run. Strong for my own good.
So the small pack is my hydration. So basically, it's like the Gatorade you drink after you work out, or since I've yet to go to the gym, just like the water you drink daily. And the other one is just, the big one is like all the nutrition that I'll get from like a breakfast, lunch, and dinner meal, plus more hydration. So after that, I'll have to flush my line. What I'll do is I'll run all the nutrition overnight, and then afterwards I'll have to flush my line so the sugars and stuff doesn't stay within it, so bacteria won't grow. What I'm opening now is a saline, and the other one is heparin, so blood doesn't clot.
Ah, it hurts so much!
Just kidding, guys. It actually doesn't hurt at all. In fact, sometimes I can actually taste the flushes, or what's going in my IV. The more you know, the more you know. So that crap I just, I mean that cap I just crappily showed you, is to lock off my line so it'll be kept sterile. Like everyone else, I'll brush my teeth and then I'll, you know, take care of all the other things because like, hopefully you guys believe that daily hygiene is important. You know, normally when I'm brushing my teeth, I like to listen to, like, a podcast or some kind of, like, YouTube learning video. I like to watch a lot of how-to camera videos. Somehow I ended up naked downstairs. I think I'm gonna change now. Then I'll go downstairs and I'll usually say hi to my grandmother.
Hi, Mima.
Oh, hi. How are you?
Good.
Feeling better?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, thanks.
I'll send your prayer up for you.
Oh, thanks, Mima.
Yeah. Good grandson.
Then I'll go to a Kato, my bird, and I'll put him near the window or the doorway, and I'll show him all the things that he'll never have. Just kidding. He would die if he went out there. But normally, I'll play with him for a little bit, and yeah, I'll take him out sometimes. And then I'll get to my workout. No, I won't. That's a lie. I'll go in my living room and I'll have to actually vent my stomach. Because, fun fact, my stomach doesn't drain itself. So it doesn't like flush like your guys normally does. I'll have to vent it with like a syringe and like a tube. And a lot of people go like, oh, doesn't that hurt? And I go, it doesn't. It's kind of like relieving. It's like feeling bloated and then not. Almost like that sensation is like when you throw up after you drank a lot and you feel better. I don't really drink. All right, so this is the part where I work out. Oh yeah. Ah, look at me move that weight. My bird's over there. Okay, so after my workout, I normally shower, but for the sake of you guys, we're gonna skip that part. And, so this is the part where I take off the cap, right? And I clean it. There we go. That's an alcohol prep. And, I'll put on the hydration for the day.
So the backpack I put all this medical stuff into is one I found really cool, and it's called the Rocks Under Armour line. I suggest if you guys are like going through, I guess like similar things or carrying like IV lines, just get like something that makes you feel cool. I picked this backpack out because it's like, I think it's awesome. I think it's very cool. I love the Rock. It carries like a lot of my medical supplies, backup batteries, and emergency kits just in case something happens.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope this helped, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.
Hey guys, thanks for making it to the end of the video. Consider subscribing, commenting, sharing, smashing that like button.
Smash!
But actually, all that goes a very long way, and I appreciate you guys accompanying me on this journey. I hope you have a great week, and I will see you next Thursday. Peace.